windows would be represent the patient tower. What you can't see would be between the patient tower and the parking deck would be the generator plant. That's the plant that houses all of our life safety systems, including our generators and other life safety equipment. We'll be lifting those out of the basement area. That generator plant will provide emergency backup energy, electricity primarily for the new tower in addition to the underserved parts of our building that are left remain to be served. Then, of course, at the front, you notice the ambulatory surgery center as well as the professional building, which now houses the outpatient imaging center. We'll speak briefly about the acquisition of Smith and Northview Hospital. As you know, we already did acquire the assets of Smith and Northview Hospital. We began operation Smith and Northview on September the 1st, midnight on September 1st. We've had a very good project so far. The integration has been fairly seamless. We have described this as our coming together for better health care, and this was running our newspapers locally, just to let you know that that project is up and running. It does serve as a campus off South Georgia Medical Center, just like the Greenleaf facility. So all the employees at Smith Northview are employees of South Georgia Medical Center. That campus operates seamlessly with the main campus. So no matter where a patient goes, they have arrived at the campus off South Georgia Medical Center, just different locations. Now, the reason that the project was just done this way is the acquisition of Smith Northview Hospital. It does increase the coordination of care in our community, particularly patients moving back and forth between the hospitals. We have continuous medical record, a medical staff member, we have opportunity to work in both locations, strengthen the competitive position itself for the medical center in the region. As we define ourselves as the region's premier medical center, this certainly makes sense in our business plan. Let's bring economic scale to improve the value of our proposition. It does combine our organizations and include addition of 45 Smith Northview Hospital beds combined with South Georgia's Medical Center's 335 beds gives us a combined bed operating capacity of 390 beds. It raises our OR capacity from 14 beds, addition of 6 Smith Northview beds to 20 operating rooms, and increases our full-time equivalents